there's that whole idea of like leaving a legacy as well, which is huge. And the young adults, we feel that pretty heavily on us because, well, at least on me, because of the fact that, you know, sure, I have this terminal diagnosis, but I feel well enough. I can still think, I can still, you know, I'm still physically capable of doing something. So I should do something. You don't want to do something insignificant. You want to focus on, and that's such a stress to put on yourself. Such a stress to put on yourself. I can tell you what my idea around legacy, what my own legacy is, if you'd like. I feel like every one of us in just in the day-to-day interactions that we have with people, if we can leave a mark that will just perpetuate until the end of time, just in our interactions, you know, in maintaining kind of this positivity, this awareness, this education, this whatever way you want to do it, you are leaving a mark no matter what. In every single interaction that you have, you leave a mark.